Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see the 5 new smartphones that are going to be released in February. But wait, before moving ahead, if you are new to this channel, then please do subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell button to get notifications of all the videos from this channel. Without wasting any time, let's get started. First on the list, we have the Samsung Galaxy S20 series. From the recent updates, it's known that Samsung is likely to rename the upcoming Galaxy S11 to Samsung Galaxy S20. With the new Galaxy, the company is bringing a supercharged phone to rule 2020. The most anticipated features of this mobile include a 48-megapixel telephoto lens which offers 5x optical zoom. Other eye-popping feature of this smartphone is an 108MP primary camera. It also features a 6.9-inch display with a 5000mAh built-in battery capacity. At second, we have the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip. Samsung has decided to launch a new foldable smartphone which will be called as the Galaxy Z Flip. This smartphone features 6.7-inch flexible dynamic AMOLED display with dual camera setup at the rear. This smartphone will also support wireless charging and reverse wireless charging. The smartphone runs an Android 10 based One UI 2.1. For detailed review of all these smartphones, please check out the links in the description. At third, we have the Realme C3. Realme will be launching a new mid-range smartphone which is likely to be the Realme C3. The smartphone features 6.2-inch IPS LCD display and a fingerprint sensor at the back. The smartphone is likely to come with a 4000mAh battery along with a dual camera setup featuring a 13-megapixel and 5-megapixel dual camera. At 4, we have the Poco X2. The Poco is going to launch its first smartphone, Poco X2. The smartphone will launch on February 4, 2020. The smartphone is likely to come with a 6.3-inch IPS LCD display with a full HD plus resolution and is expected to cost about ₹21,999 only. Other features include a dual camera setup at the rear featuring 48-megapixel and 5-megapixel camera along with a 13-megapixel selfie camera. This smartphone is also powered by 4000mAh battery. At last, we have in today's list Xiaomi Mi 10. Xiaomi is likely to launch Xiaomi Mi 10, which is powered by an octa-core processor. The smartphone contains quad camera setup featuring 108-megapixel, 20-megapixel, 12-megapixel and 5-megapixel quad camera along with a 20-megapixel selfie shooter. The smartphone runs on the Snapdragon 865 processor with Android 10 operating system. These are the 5 smartphones that are going to be released in February 2020. For more updates, subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell button to receive the notifications of all the new videos from this channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.